As we walked around the neighborhood, it was easy to see that there was some erosion on our ponds, and we needed to do something about them. However, we understand the science behind it, recognizing that there's deterioration on the shoreline. However, helping the neighbors understand the necessity to do something about it and pay for it and appeal to the board and get them to help us make something happen was a little more challenging. So a communications effort was put forth where we would talk to our neighbors through our website and through our community newsletter called the Woodland Word. And in that vein, we were discussing not only what we needed to do and how we needed to do it and what the plans were to make it happen, but also appeal to their not only emotions, the beautiful wildlife, the balance with nature, the whole reasons we all live here in the first place, but also appeal to their pocketbook. If we have strong and healthy ponds, we have strong property values.